Today we are discussing the CCNA-based interview questions and answers for Cisco Service Provider Advanced Routing Solutions 300-510. You can download the complete list of CCNA-based questions from the link provided in the description. Our interview question based on Service Provider Advanced Routing Solutions is, what is MPLS, that is Multi-Protocol Label Switching, and how is it used in service provider networks? Your answer should be, MPLS is a protocol agnostic routing technique used to speed up and save network traffic flows. In service provider networks, MPLS is commonly used to provide traffic engineering, VPN services, and traffic prioritization through the use of labels attached to packets. Our next interview question is, explain the concept of MPLS VPN virtual private network and its advantages. Your answer should be, MPLS VPN is a type of VPN that uses MPLS technology to securely connect multiple sites or customers over a service provider network. MPLS VPN provides advantages such as scalability, traffic engineering, quality of service QoS support, and easy management of VPNs through a single network infrastructure. Our next interview question is, what is LDP, Label Distribution Protocol, and how does it work in an MPLS network? Your answer should be, LDP is a protocol used in MPLS networks to establish and maintain label switched paths, LSPs, between routers. LDP works by distributing labels between routers, enabling them to forward packets based on labels rather than traditional IP routing. Our next interview question is, how does MPLS traffic engineering improve network performance and what are some of its components? Your answer should be, MPLS traffic engineering allows service providers to optimize network resources utilization, avoid congestion, and improve network performance by dynamically routing traffic along predefined paths. Components of MPLS traffic engineering include traffic engineering database, TED, constraint-based routing label distribution protocol, CRLDP, and resource reservation protocol, traffic engineering, RSVP, TE. Our next interview question is, what is VRF, virtual routing and forwarding, and how is it used in MPLS VPN networks? Your answer should be, VRF is a feature in Cisco routers that allows multiple routing tables to coexist within the same router. In MPLS VPN networks, VRF is used to isolate customer routing domains, enabling each customer to have its own private routing table and ensuring traffic separation and security. If you are preparing for any Cisco-based certifications, you can download the complete list of valid, tried and tested questions and answers from the link provided in the description below.